everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So I am at Warner Brothers Studios today in Watford, and I haven't been here since 2017, so I'm all confident at speaking, and I'm also here with my friend Shannon.
Hi.
She's never been before, so we'll see how she likes it. And our tour starts at 9:30, which is in about 10 minutes. Security was fine, quick and easy. Still got to wear masks even though the restrictions are being lifted and it's your personal choice, but they're compulsory in a big venue. We'll get on the tour.
Thank you. and I couldn't believe how fantastic and real it all felt. It was as if I was stepping into the pages of the book. Especially for a young boy, it was truly magical. And now that you're here, walking onto the same sets we've used for all these years, I hope that you too can feel a little bit of that magic. One of the fun things you'll see here today is that many of the interior sets were all built under the same roof. So Dumbledore's office was sometimes back-to-back with the Weasley Burrow, which was then just steps away from Hagrid's hut. In fact, it's fairly common to step off one set and finding yourself somewhere different entirely. Come this way and see for yourself. Just try not to get lost.
Thank you. pretty much every animal has appeared in Harry Potter at some point.
We have the opportunity to.
Paul Harris and I was the choreographer of the battle scenes in Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix, along with the director David Yates, created and developed the physical language for fighting with the wand known as wand combat. So now let's try move number one. Start with your knees bent, body nice and straight. Bring the arm above the head with a clean curve, the wand aimed directly at the enemy. Bring the wand forward of the head and whip it back. And now let's see you try that.
Yeah, let's try it together. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now move number 2, watch his feet.
So now let's try move number 2. Turn your body to the left
bringing the right side through on a flat plane to the enemy. Now let's see you try.
Right, so all the base of the MD. So once it's ready, take a step and point. Lovely, let's try it again. One, two, three, step and point. Very nice and good. Move number three.
And now let's try move number three. Stay low, bring your left side across and your left arm to protect your center. Keep your eye on the target at all times. And now, let's see you try that.
All we need to do is bring your arm across to protect yourself. Number one, yeah? Now, what we can do is combine. So put one, two, and three together. So the first one was a flip. Second one, step and point. Third one, step with your back leg. Take a step. One, take a step. Excellent.